shout out Dull Gay, kicking in with BLR on the personal computer or PC or laptop indeed, showing you my build. And before I even get started, even before I even got started on this game, previously I used to spend on random stuff. So when I came on this game, it was all about that YOLO, all about looking fly and having that swag. I bought random stuff, but now I have bought more of a heavy armor build because I think that's more practical for me and my playing style, looking over corners. And I might be getting that helmet, or even if I save up to get that Foxy Cat helmet, this one here, which intimidates the heck out of me. If you guys play this game and you have this helmet, I am scared of you. But indeed, I do try all the camos, and this daylight camo looks terribly ugly. Until I put it on this character, it looked not too bad with the pajama setting, which I don't like to put it on my weapon. But playing this game, there still hasn't been updates, but it's still fun to play for getting all those parts, because I haven't completed this game at all, but I still had fun. Now I do know that Zombie Studios really want to publish this game, but they are not the publishers. It is Perfect World Entertainment, so they organize everything, so you can't really blame them for anything or anything for going on. It just really needs to be sorted. I really hope they become more independent and get a better publisher. Maybe the developers of Warframe, which I have been playing quite a lot, which I might be doing some let's plays, and you will enjoy them, because trust me, I was enjoying playing it on my own and I was talking so much nonsense. But yeah, this is the main thing I want to talk about on this commentary. It's more about what's going to happen on this channel, because that will hopefully be in the description or even the title even, is what type of games I'm going to be playing, because I've been playing a load of different games. As you've been seeing over the years, so many FPS games, so many free-to-play games, so many different things I've been adding to this channel. And reason being, it's just more of an exploration with the communities in games and what people more like. Now reason being, I don't want to go to COD or Battlefield, because I feel that's not where my heart is and where I really enjoy playing, and I really have became more fond of the communities, and I really want to be a commentator which supports everything which has been brought and which all the experiences I've enjoyed playing on PC. So I may be making a list right as of now what kind of games I'm going to be playing. I'm going to be playing Warframe, which is a big one, which I'm going to be having a lot more fun playing, which will be grinding. And Blacklight Retribution, definitely, until maybe they say they're not going to update it, because I'm scared. I cannot play it on Russian servers, because I realize I don't speak Russian. I don't think there's going to be any language switch. If there is, it's going to be pretty good, but the ping is going to be high as heck. So I'm still deciding what I'm going to do. Other games is Heroes and Generals, which I've been having fun doing beast commentaries, beast gameplays. I've just loved playing it and watching me run out of CP. I had to run knifing, and yes, I actually knife someone, which is pretty amazing. Other games, which will be Gotham City Impostors, which I still have fun from time to time, but it will be still kind of rare because of the connection. And watch me get that knife. I didn't even expect it. I felt like a boss, and this noob here, the Bulldog, whatever his damn name is, I still take him out. But yes, deciding on the games, those are still the select few. I might be doing Ghost Recon Online, which maybe Ghost Recon Online, I might be deciding which games I'm doing. But if you guys tell me what games you want to see, or if you guys want me to pay for any type of games when I upgrade my gaming PC, and what you're trying to look for in this channel, because I really want to maybe immerse it more and trying to focus on certain stuff, because I feel like it's more too diverse and too different. And I feel like although it's diverse, I want to be diverse in a good way and in different types of games. So I'm going to limit to about 5 or 6, or just 5 or 4 or less, and trying to get to the main games you guys want to see. So if you guys have been watching and you guys like a game which I've been playing and you guys want to see this game, or even improvements, because I might want to be doing some series like Anime Sunday, because I am an anime fan of some. I don't watch One Piece or Bleach. That probably just knocked me out the equation, but I don't watch those two. I might watch I might start watching them, I am not really sure, but I'm gonna see what I can do. I might just do it every Sunday, where I just pick a game and I roll with it and just talk about it on a Sunday, or stuff like Parasite, Akame ga Kill, Naruto, which are gonna be new chapters, and I think it's gonna be a manga covering it for the third spin-off, which I'm not gonna spoil because I don't think it spoils, but I'll talk about it in another commentary. If you guys wanna see anything, just tell me and I'm gonna try my best. Streaming is a no for now, but I'm still gonna try trying to do something special. But anyways, thanks for watching. Shadow Dog out.